Cuban exile activist Ramón Saúl Sánchez is one step closer to becoming a U.S. resident. A judge ruled today not to deport him amid allegations of terrorism. Federal immigration officials cited the flotillas Sánchez organized as one of the reasons they wanted him removed from the country. Sánchez has been in the U.S. since 1967. He says he's been trying to become a resident for more than 20 years, but faced setbacks due to his actions against the Cuban government. Mm-hmm.